under the leadership of His Holy Father, Mayor Michael Manuel, strongly support and endorse the candidacy of Her Excellency, Lady Rieko Cabot, as the governor of the province of Lara in the forthcoming 2025 midterm elections. She was the representative of her district of Lara during the 14th Congress of the Philippines from 2007 to 2010. She also helped build the more complex, a children's shelter in Lara, and the Golden Rooster Foundation that raises funds for the underprivileged children. Mrs. Dolores had a distinguished service as the family's special envoy of UNICEF, has shown great dedication to the welfare of children, women, and the underprivileged, who prove that she is competent leader. We need an ideal leader who possesses the capacity to unite various sectors and properly harness the potentials of our province's natural resources, and most importantly, as people. We believe that under her leadership, our land can achieve exceptional growth through innovative programs and reforms that will ensure prosperity, economic stability, and better opportunities for the Philippines. As a group, we respectfully call on Her Excellency, Lady Rieko Cabot Cabot, to listen to our plan for her candidacy as service of our land as our governor. We believe that now is the most opportune time to run and fight against the ruling of an old politicians who have ruled the province of our land for so many years. We stand ready in this appeal, ready to work hand in hand with her as we take challenges and opportunities that lie ahead of the province. We can strongly endorse her candidacy and give our full and utmost support. Signed,